sound, and then we'll unbox this speaker in a way, I guess. So stay tuned. Here we go.
So anyways, we got that the side, and now we just have these two, I guess, spacers like I just showed you guys right here on the side of the speaker. So what I'm going to do is actually swing this guy around and then just kind of roll it off to the side so we can get it out of the box first and foremost. So we're going to go just like so. And we're just going to kind of tip it down so that we can get it in. So he's going to be very careful doing this because it's a very heavy package. And he's going to see if he can get it.